Hey everyone, Triple F Firestorm here. Right, what you're about to watch is day one of Auto Assembly 2010. It's pretty simple with this one really, you know, it just starts out at a train station and progresses onwards till we get to Birmingham. As you'll see later on, we all end up having to evacuate the hotel. In the little video you'll see why. Due to that we went out and chilled out at a rather nice pub, had a great meal. So, really, you know, enjoy. So this is Auto Assembly Day 1. Peace out. Sometimes when your hopes have all been shattered, there's nowhere to turn.
Here I am. Just trying to hear me hear noise in the background. It's me, Sam, Triple F Firestorm guy at the train station. There's John.
There he is. Just, here's the train, there we are, look at the train.
So, we'll be setting off.
Thanks for copying my idea.
We'll be setting off in about 15 minutes. We will be arriving in Birmingham. About half 11, so see you all then. Bye.
I'm going. I'm on each other's platform. Why is it under the shadow up?
That's weird. Transfer.
Anyways, next time you see us, we'll be at Birmingham itself. See you soon,
guys. No doubt, as you said, John, we're in Doncaster. Soon we'll be in Birmingham. Soon we'll be chilling with all you guys. So, I'll see you all in a couple of hours. Bye. Everybody, we're here. Of course, most people have met, well, few people have met me already, but it's Johnny.
Joe, I've lost my pass.
Yeah. Out the window, Jared talking on his phone. There's John. And here come some more people. There's the hotel room, it's named. Was it the hotel room? No. This is the hotel, this is not our room.
This is all our room.
We wait.
As you can see, very nice.
It is very nice.
I forgot who passed.
Johnny's just found his pass. Lucky man. Are you looking?
Right boys, another rules. Pints please. John, you first.
Okay.
You
have to buy pints.
I am enjoying this. Come on, record you two. Come on. Give me the camera. Let me record.
Like I say, it is day one. Technically, day one of Auto Assembly. We have many people here. There's John, but we already know John. Here is Jared. Many people who I do not know.
But yeah,
I'm sure
there's
I'll...
something missing with this picture.
Yes.
Cup of tea.
Cup of tea, yeah. No cup of tea.
Cup of tea, cigarette. Welcome to Wolf Ken 1's Rank Corner. Today I will be discussing cottaging and hobby. Stick around, it's going to be filthy.
And that's enough. That is what we have to do, aren't we? Got some feedback as well. I haven't seen you on camera. I've been here approximately... I've been here about an hour. I'm already liking it. It was brilliant. Okay, recap. Day one. Been here an hour. Here's what is happening in the bar. Here is everybody chilling. Everybody here is chilling with a drink. Awesome.
Johnny, the dwarf falls down.
What can we say about me?
I'm an annoying... Right, everyone's on me right now.
Hey, Mom! Hi! Thank
you!
You
owe me a drink, by the way.
That's David.
You have many people drink.
And you're Gerard.
Apparently.
Am I? Yeah.
Really?
There's more people in that
way. Introduce yourself.
Oh, I have it.
Double it. More people.
Amazing.
Everybody wave. Wave.
I can't, I have no hands. I'm handless. Oh, I'm resting in my fucking ear.
We are up for many days of madness. Indeed.
Let me explain this one more time.
I'm recording.
Oh, right, that's funny. Could you possibly gain an ear bearing with it? That's for later, after I've had a few drinks.
We are queuing. The line is good.
Yes.
Fire alarms going off, we're all outside. Let's hope nothing gets destroyed.
Hope not.
You know, I get the feeling that if there is a fire, there's going to be some burning plastic.
Turns out it may not actually be a drill. Look at this.
Oh, same against yesterday?
Yeah.
Same one.
I can't believe this. First convention, already a scandal.
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Yep, the fire engine has actually shown up. Something is going on. Let's hope it ain't serious.
There's a fire engine and there's a splashing
off. Are you filming firemen?
Yeah.
He's filming the firemen.
Not just the firemen.